you can easily group by nested fields. And in this example, we are grouping by company.location.country. So country is a property of location and location is a property of company. And again, we are talking here about input documents that are located in the person's collection. What is the result here? Result is the same when grouping just by root field name. So it doesn't matter whether field is nested or not. In those results, we see just four countries: Germany, France, Italy, and USA. So all persons live just in those four countries. Let's go to the shell and try this. Let's first go to Find tab and execute default find query. In our documents, we have company that has nested document and location that also has nested document. Let's first query by company, location, country. Let's go to aggregate tab. So group underscore ID is same. And here, instead of age, use company.location.country. And let's execute this, command enter. In the result, just four countries. What if I will try to group by company.location without country? Let's delete this, command enter. In the results, I get now objects. For example, country USA and address. And here is a list of all such possible different objects. Here it is. If I will try now to group just by company, like this, command enter, I will get all distinct company objects. To summarize, it makes sense to group by nested field name when some documents have same values of such fields. Let's go on to the next example, where we will group by several fields. See you!